Near the folk museum, I had the opportunity to ride an Icelandic horse.
They're known to be small and very gentle animals. They, of course, were used always for the sheep roundup in the fall. And they can stand all kinds of rough territory.